in some of these different hacks. Some of them I think are relatively plausible, some of them maybe less so, but just so we want to learn, you know, the full spectrum of self-defense moves that have been passed down from illegal employees to community and so forth. If you grab my shoulder, so he's going to kind of like do this sort of deal, right? Sometimes guys just go up and start grabbing his shoulder. If you grab his shoulder, this hand, obviously I want to throw myself so I don't have to punch the face. I come up and around and I wrap. Right? From here, simply here, here, and we're going to lift. Alright?
You're locking?
What?
You're locking?
It's a shoulder lock. So again, as he grabs, I come up and in and I wrap. And you never want to hold your hand, right? Because if I hold my hand is mobile, it's going to move. If I hold my wrist, it works, right? Makes sense. So, just hand on my shoulder. So maybe, you know, who knows, you're in a bar, somebody grabs your shoulder, maybe he's about to punch you, who knows. Right? Put my hand up, I might get punched in the face. I wrap, come through, and we go up. Tip. Make sense? Super easy, right? So, cool.